would we be the highest tax state, the lowest tax state, somewhere in the middle? Where, do you know where we would be in that regard?
We definitely would not be the highest or the lowest. We'd be somewhere in between.
In summary, the proposed severance tax will likely move Pennsylvania to the highest tax state relative to all other gas-producing states.